why are we here? Just to suffer. Every night I hear the screams of my men.
Good. Hey, where were we? Let me just explore a little bit. Okay. I want to see what I gotta get. A little scouting ahead never hurt anybody. Oh, so much treasure. Well, there's so much shit over here. Whoa. What is all this? Maybe I'm not supposed to go over here? All dead now. It just how it has to be. They're all dead, and that's okay. It's just how it has to be, you know? Blues. It happens. They're all gone. They're all gone. Come away, bro. That's crazy. I need a little bit more blues.
Like a
Oh, we saw maxed out. All right. This isn't so bad. A little loud for me on my end. Alright, my guy's still there chilling? Oh, thank god they didn't all fucking die. I'm so glad. I would have cried. Much over there. I thought there would be a lot more. Progress. Infrastructure. I think this is just the next thing we do, right? Over here, though. I do believe we came from here. From once upon a time. Well, the dodo birds are, right? Yeah. Okay. The understreets.
Oh, they're dead. The serious kind of dead. Don't get up and start lurching around. Challenge their sire.
Oh my god. They are seriously fucking dead, huh? Well, I'll go this way first. This way seems better to go. I think if I want to get these guys, I gotta use a blue to like drag them over here so they can swim and shit. Help them swim over here. Alright, we can do that. I don't see how else we could fight those guys over there. I mean, we still can. Well, I think a lot of cool stuff with this game is like it has puzzles, but a lot of the puzzles are like combat puzzles, right? But because it's a combat puzzle, like if you're like good enough or if your gear is good enough, puzzles kind of null and voided, which is cool and kind of whack at the same time. But like right here, watch. Like I'm just gonna just brute force it. And I don't think it's gonna matter.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. It matters! It matters! It's me and me alone to blame. All right. No, I gotta go. I keep doing it in the wrong order. It's like, there we go. Wait, stop! You missed one. It's a growing pains, you know? Alright, let's go. I feel like such a fucking idiot, man! This would have been way better if I did it this way. No one would have died. Well, what are you gonna do, right?
Red, blues, brown!
I'm so fucking stupid still. Why am I like this? Thank you. Like spiel about how like they gave me the game is fucking put me in my goddamn stupid idiot place. It humbled me. Humbling very much so needed. Okay, this is where the wheel is. Okay, this game is getting way more complex. Decked out minions.
For you.
Alright, we gotta get there some other way then. Alright, we good? We're good. Probably that way, so how we would go about doing that. Well, let's finish up what's over here first, I guess. That was such a rough lesson to be learned. I thought I had it in the bag. Get over here! Okay, and then... What? Do something! I mean, I guess it doesn't matter at this point, right? I've seen the blues over there. Get his ass. We need two more. Whew. Okay, I feel more confident now. Another one, yay! Alright. Now it's time for the hard one. Let's not break that just yet. I don't think I need to. I think we can get by without messing with that. Gunshot! Alright. Oh, it's all like like I would just get pooped after like 5-3 games of the league, man. It's all like a matter of building yourself up to it, you know? Uh-oh. So and also actually like oh! Control of the minions! Okay. Yeah, you just gotta build yourself up to it. And then also, I have a lot of structure in it, to where it's like I read a chapter of this book, then I play League, then I play this game, right? And then my motivation is like food, so it's like the longer I stream, the better of a meal I'm gonna get. But yeah, it's all about building myself up because I have like these vitamins, I have my probiotics, I got all my snacks here. I'm super hydrated throughout the entire day. I did a lot of crying and rebuilding and a lot of restructuring of like my values and what I want and my priorities. You know, it's like it's a lot. And it's like this wasn't overnight, right? Like you see me, right? You've been a part of the journey. I don't need green, I don't think. Oh, I'll just keep it so I can fight. But how am I gonna...
Greens! Blues! Reds! Blues!
Yeah. Then also, like, I cleaned my room, so my environment's really nice now. And I didn't decorate, but, like, I organized all my things, so it's kind of like decoration now. Leave me alone. Oh. Yeah, so it's just like, it's a lot of little things that come into this. And also just like not like letting yourself kind of like sink into like comfortability, right? Like is it really enough that I gotta put all my shit away. So like I tell myself I'm gonna do 8 hours a day, right? So is it really enough for me to just do 5 hours and then stop? Or is it really enough for me to do like an hour of reading, 2 hours of League, and then 2 hours of this? Like, no, it's not. Like, I need to do more. And then when you ask yourself, like, at least for me, everyone's a little different, but like, it's like, have I done enough? And like literally, if you ask yourself before you go to bed, have I done enough? The answer's always gonna be no. The answer's always fucking no, man. And I think that's kind of cool, because like you can always do better. But it's hard though, because like for me, like I think I'm finding the balance, but like you can't be too hard on yourself, and you can't beat yourself up too much, and you just gotta be like your best friend. Yeah, Dimitri and Ellie. Yeah. Oh, fuck me, man. Oh, this is how you get rid of them all. Yeah, just do that. Ooh. Go to town, guys. How can I put away these brown guys?
Brown! Taking position! Blues!
I feel so bad when they die, because it's my fault! It's always my fault when they die! It's my ignorance that leads to ruin! God damn it.
Oh!
I'm losing so many guys in this fucking dungeon, bro. Alright, blues. Go. I feel like I'm missing something, but whatever. Woo! Not bad! Not bad! Progress, right? Forward! So we're doing it! We're getting places! Things are happening! No stagnation! Things are moving! Things are turning! The wheels! The cogs! Progress! Civilization! It's upon us! We came from here, right? Yeah. Now it's full circle. Wow, what great level design. Spin this shit. Alright. Let me see this meme. Okay, red, only for you, okay? Arabic version. Okay, Retta. Let's see.
Quality writing makes your schoolwork better.
The jam? Grammarly. What kind of contraption is that?
You're blooming crazy, you are.
Alright, let's see what we're dealing with.
You choose all.
Alright, I can use some blues. Fucking Redder, man. I like the distortion on the voice. It's really nice. Oh, thank God, I'm so fucking smart. It's just gonna loop now. Alright, no more. Thanks for the banger, though. Alright, that wasn't as horrible as I thought it would be. Alright, give me these. Can go over there? Yeah, whatever. So if I want all that treasure, I need to kill that guy, huh? Okay, let's get some boogie dudes. Get rid of some of them. I want all that treasure. I want to try to do that again. Let's see. I don't know why it wouldn't let me do it before, but... Let's see. Yeah, we just lost two, it's fine. Alright, whatever. Yeah, you win some, you lose some. It's whatever. Okay, who's here right now? I need someone help me to find the spells, okay? Because I don't know how to do that. Somebody look at the controls on how to switch your spell.
The confusion spell adds a little randomness into battle.
Somebody, please. Please tell me if people are watching my stream so they can help me. Please.
Attacking each other or running for the hills. Oh!
Yeah, smash that. Okay, well, if they want to attack you there, then...
Okay.
Oh no, stop! Come on, Blues. Let's go. Oh, we got it. Alright, we got all the treasure, nice. But at what cost? It's not worth it. What is this?
Intruder.
All right, man. Oh, you're so beautiful! Okay. When a picture of Toast coming right up. Alright, it's uploading. Let's see if we get it. That picture of Toast. There you go. Who's that cutie? Oh, she's so perfect. And precious. Oh, baby girl.
Conversation, was he?
That's mine.
Have you seen the Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Whoa.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Are you here to do something about the plague?
Yes.
Sir William has forgotten the
They say that Sir William's knights have special armor crafted in a magical forge below the city. I don't know about that, but they sure are tough brutes. They say that Sir William's knights have special armor crafted in a magical forge below the city. I don't know about that, but they sure are tough brutes. They say that Sir William's knights have special armor crafted in a magical forge below the city. I don't know about that, but they sure are tough brutes. I think those priests must be behind it.
We gotta kill these guys in order to get it. Very possible. Shouldn't be too hard. I like the AoE is gonna fucking piece me up though. Oh.
I don't know what's become of this city. I really don't.
I've gotta get out of this place. But out there, it might be even worse.
Enemies. They must die.
Since Sir William returned from his last crusade, the city has spiraled into chaos. There are zombies everywhere, some say demons too, and we even had to cancel the royal wedding.
Some young harlot, I imagine, with full breasts and an empty head.
Could you look into it, Lord? I should stay here, do what I can for these folks. Some are as frightened to go as they are to stay.
Well, that's just typical of her. I mean, of her type, sire.
Oh my god.
Too daft to know what she's getting herself into.
Thank you! Thank you! Come on! I've heard there's a camp out there! Maybe we can reach it!
Don't we need weapons? Those creatures, they're out there. I've heard them.
Well, I'm not waiting around here!
Hey, wait for me!
Escort mission.
Have you seen the Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons. Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
Okay. So many people, man. It's rough.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
If you feel like some zombie bashing, the poor quarters to the east. I don't know what's become of this city. I really don't.
Wonder what this will give us.
Have you seen the Citadel? It's guarded by flying demons.
No. Push her out the way. Go. Push her out the way. No.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Go, shoo.
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
Come on. Alright, whatever, fuck it. I'll come back. Alright.
If you feel like some zombie bashing, the poor quarters to the east.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
Meta, are you there? I need assistance. Oops.
Now the flamethrower spell is the fireball's older brother. Just aim it at anything flammable, and you'll have more charcoal than you could ever wish for.
Wow.
Blues!
Oh, that's how you do it.
Greens! Browns! You choose all!
So William doesn't care about this city anymore.
I've got to get out of this place. But out there, it might be even worse.
Browns!
Okay. They're so decked out. Look at them. Yeah.
Greens!
you guys can use that. Oh, whatever.
Blue, green, red.
That was amazing, stranger.
Thank you. Thank you. We're very impressed.
Especially the way you killed them all.
And tired yourself out.
Now we'll have our fun.
Hey, oh, not bad. Something big is about to happen here, I think. Feel it in my bones.
Mistress Velvet's a right catch. Wonder why Sir William canceled the wedding.
Here comes another one. Another ones by the look of it.
Now don't you start no trouble in here, lad.
We'll be watching.
Fuck you guys, you better, huh? Kissing a new dick. That's just the truth. Alright. Toast! Toast, we gotta stream for one more hour, okay?
I'm gonna get a drink. I don't want to
Welcome, sire. Maybe hell on earth out there, but at our end, the drinks are still cold. Our beer will take you halfway to heaven, and I'm sure you will find something in here to show you the rest of the way.
Come on, witch. We're dying of thirst here.
Welcome back to this.
Here comes another one. Another ones by the look of it.
Now don't you start no trouble in here, lad.
We'll be
break
watching.
Alright, we'll go over there later then. Okay, I just want to knock that down.
It never used to be like this.
It was a good man. A decent man.
I'm gonna get a drink. I don't want to remember anything about this place.
Welcome, sire. Maybe hell on earth out there, but at our end, the drinks are still cold. Our beer will take you halfway to heaven, and I'm sure you will find something in here to show you the rest of the way.
Come on, wench. We're dying of thirst here.
Hey, you. I can take you. Yeah, yes, I can.
They say that he summoned her to satisfy his, well, you know. I need something.
What's going on? Somebody stop him! He's getting away! Not on my watch! Look at that, that's sick. Is it good on helmets and shit? Alright. Onward! Getting away! Somebody stop him!
Welcome to the Order of the Red Dawn. Do enjoy your stay.
Spoil sport.
Ooh, an object. Like objects.
Spoil sport. Spoil sport.
Shut the fuck up. I just fucking kick all these people down the stairs. All of them. Right, my minions, right? That's what this means. Astro Goody. Yes. Excellent. All right, I need to take care of my cat. She needs something. Mentos. Taken care of.
You're not coming in here with your little goblins. We don't cater for those.
Who'd want to get mixed up in this?
Let the sheep go. You know, I'm not trying to rustle any feathers here. Okay, that was not supposed to happen, but... Man, now they're all mad at me. Fuck. This was exactly what I was trying to avoid. I guess there's no way around it. Guess that means I have no respect for their shit anymore. Ooh, what's that? I guess you all have helmets.
Disturb her majesty when she's with Sir William.
Jesus.
Sir William the Paladin has fallen from grace with a succubus queen, eh?
So she wasn't enough. She won't be happy about that.
Fidelity is not a strong point in succubi. I suspect we found the source of the plague.
Maybe I'll get invited to one of the parties at the Citadel.
My goons. Guys want tussle?
He didn't deserve such blessings.
Alright, excuse you guys.
Please remember that the party at the Citadel is strictly by invitation only.
Stop it! Our queen does not wish to see you.
Oh my god, these poor guys. Save. Revive. Well, one casualty here. Well, I guess a few casualties, but... I should have known. Oh shit.
She's my sister Velvet. We don't speaking usually means she's got herself into some kind of trouble again. Judging by this place, Velvet's in it up to her silly little neck.
Brown! Blue! Greens! Reds! Red browns!
Okay. Well, whatever this is, it's mine now. Oh, and the med. Oh, I guess there's a shortcut already open, right? So we don't have to worry about whatever the heck. Peasants.
They say that he summoned her to satisfy his, well, you know.
Okay. Set. This.
You want to fight, huh? Do you? Well, do ya?
Hail! Warrior of the Watery Ones!
What happened?
Ruler of the Stealth Army! Rescuer of the distressed damsels.
I wonder if there's any more customizations I could do. The treasure hoard is getting bigger. Yes. guess not. Dude, this song's so sick. I guess we're also looking for the other smelter, huh? Anybody here? No? Okay.
Leader of the fire starters. Exploder of Melvin Underbelly.
Okay, before we go further, I'm gonna grind out the helmet, and I think we're gonna call it. Yeah, we need like 650. You get it. You out, Toast. Where do other sheepies go? They're up here. Aha, here they are. Repeat, right? Going this way will be faster. Yeah, because there's this right over here, right? Right? Yeah, they're over here. I guess it does, I don't know, probably doesn't matter which way you go. Progress. Alright, we'll do this for like, let me get the helmet, do max out our minion horde. I think I'm at, I mean, obviously it's gonna give us like 5. But how much more than 5, right? I'm thinking the max they probably will give us is 15. For that. But then we're so close to the smelter, should I really, I think I should wait. Cause I don't know if it's gonna have like a better max size. Alright. I do not know. Well, in that case, then I should probably just go do the mission. I don't know if it's like a finite thing or if it carries over the amount of minions you invest in your items. Because then I did all this grinding for nothing, right? I'll just finish it after this stream. And then it's the next time we're on, I'll decide what we're gonna do. Okay, we'll do it one more time, and then we'll call it. Maybe two more times. Probably two more times, and we'll call it.
Hail!
Hail! Yeah, we'll do some more research. These guys are so decked out.
Okay.
for you.
Yeah, one more time. Oh, I guess they're stuck. Fuck them. What are you gonna do? What can you do? Oh, I'm so excited for Big Sandwich, and then we're gonna stream a movie. Yes, that was fun! Okay, one more time. One more time. Why are you running them? Okay, we will do research off stream. We will have our answers next time we play.
Warrior of the watery ones!
Right, well.